Legendary Sachin Tendulkar, who was seen cheering for his good friend Roger Federer at Wimbledon, talked about his fan moment with the great Rod Laver and former world number one Bjorn Borg. During a promotional event in his hometown, Sachin also shared his experience of visiting Silverstone with Frank Williams and Jackie Stewart.
It's fantastic because, you know, you rub shoulders with some of the champions and not just in the current era, but also, you know, when I was at the Wimbledon, got to meet the great Rod Laver, Bjorn Borg, all amazing personalities. And when you go to Formula One, you get to meet such great personalities who've achieved so much in life. To be able to be there and breathe that atmosphere, soak in that atmosphere, it's simply incredible. Because I remember there was a race in Silverstone which I watched when Frank Williams was there, and also the other Sir Jackie Stewart, the great Formula One champion. And actually Sir Jackie Stewart did a great walk with me. He said, "I'm going to take you all around and tell you and speak more about Formula One." And that was one race which I sat with both of them, just the three of us sat and we watched, which was an experience for me because I could actually hear what they were communicating with the driver and how they were planning. Obviously, it was supposed to be confidential, and I just kept quiet as a big fan, and I was just absorbing everything for those couple of hours. It was really enlightening what goes beyond a Formula One race, because all you see is, you know, cars going round and round the circuit, and we feel ki na isme aur kya dekhne ki baat hai. There is much beyond that.